Newsom advisor allegedly tried to suffocate a child with a pillow, sheriff's office says.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.